I've been invited to go for a walk with a friend, but I cannot go because I will be in Montreal at that time. So, how to respond no to an invitation like that? How to decline an invitation? I will click on the event, and at the bottom of the event, there is a question. Are you going? I have the options to say yes, no, and maybe. I know that I'm not coming, so I will click on no. The event has disappeared from my view. What if I change my mind and I want to go for a walk? Where do I find my declined events? Go to the settings menu at the top, settings, and click on view options. This takes me to the view options section where I check show declined events. Changes are automatically saved. Let's go back to my calendar. And here we go. My declined event is back there and it's crossed out. I will click on the event, go to the bottom again, and respond yes. If you are not sure whether you are coming or not, you can say maybe. You can see that when I respond maybe, the event has stripes. When I confirm, the event is colored, and when I decline it, it's white. Have a good day.